Both of these rocks are lighter in tone, felsic in composition. We don't see any glassy, vesicular, or pyroclastic texture. In the igneous rock classification table, only the felsic column of rock is applicable to the samples. We need to choose between granite and rhyolite. In this sample, notice the coarse textured crystals, visible to the naked eye. The technical term for this texture is phaneritic. Also note the relatively minor abundance of darker minerals. The black grains here are biotite mica. Also note the abundance of orthoclase feldspar. Its variable color tends to be pinkish to orange. And the whitish plagioclase feldspar. These two feldspars compose a majority of this rock. Quartz appears gray and somewhat translucent. In the igneous rock classification table, only the felsic column of rock is applicable to this sample, and because the crystals are large enough to be seen with the naked eye, the rock is phaneritic in texture. Therefore, the texture and composition we observed requires us to recognize the name of this rock as granite. Granite is a felsic, phaneritic, igneous rock. Let's characterize the lighter colored sample. Because the texture is fine-grained, we're unable to see individual crystals with the naked eye. So we won't be able to recognize microscopic crystals, whatever their composition, feldspar, quartz, biotite mica, or other common minerals. However, the lighter tone of the rock does confirm that the rock is composed of material of felsic composition, and therefore we call this rock felsic. In the igneous rock classification table, we find that an aphanitic or fine-grained rock of felsic composition is named rhyolite. Rhyolite is a felsic, aphanitic, igneous rock. Granite and rhyolite are felsic igneous rocks dominated by feldspars and quartz. The younger rocks of most continents are dominated by rocks with these minerals.